feel safer.
What are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm Akwami, and my name is Tikki. Now just let me explain.
Hello, this is Mela Lee, the voice of Tikki from Miraculous Ladybug, and you're listening to The Spotlight Report.
Mela, how did you become a voice actress?
Ooh, you know, I took a class, and someone encouraged me. They were like my personal Tikki. They said, you can do it. And then I went to an audition, and I got the part.
Mela?
Yes?
And how did you make Tiki's voice, even though you were a grown-up?
Ooh, some of that is magic. But when we see the illustrators, and Thomas Estruc drew a beautiful picture, and I looked at the picture, and all of a sudden I could hear it. I could hear this really adorable person who said, you can do it, Marinette, if you're just yourself. And then that's how Tikki was born.
Yeah. What is your favorite Kwame?
Oh, I like all the Kwames, but Tikki is the Kwame of creation. So I think that she's had a little part to play in the creation of just about all of her friends, especially Plague.
Oh, there's only one piece left. That means if I eat it, it'll be all gone. Oh, I know how to get more.